Oh, hey.
Welcome back. I'm West Ninja, and I'm with my friend...
Vinny.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I was having a really ugly burp.
Ew. We're gonna be playing some Centipede. Hit the thing.
Sorry, I was just recovering there.
You gonna be okay?
I'm okay now.
You gonna make it? Should we call the doctor?
No, I think I'm good.
Send it to the vet.
Do I have to press two buttons to fire?
You can actually use the analog stick. You can jump with the analog stick.
You have to click them.
Yeah.
That's not a good use of analog stick.
No.
Oh! Okay, no, it's connected to between the two, so...
Yeah, it's also movement.
Okay, so... Yeah, the D-pad's optional now.
Yay! Technology.
Okay, and the bumpers are also analog sticks. Okay, I get it. Change camera, jump. Wait.
What?
I can do everything just from the analog sticks. Movement?
Except
straight?
Well, I don't think you want to shoot with it, though.
I'll try.
That'd be really hard, because you got to press it in and steer.
I'm going to try it. It's going to work.
I don't recommend
it. It's going to work.
Now you got to beat the high score.
Okay.
10, 10, 90. Memorize that number.
10, 10, 90. That's easy.
Yeah.
How long is a wee druid's vow of silence?
They give us the answer. For life. Ooh. Lest of being chased by a centipede. So, this is Centipede. Is it just like you remember it?
I've never played this game. How the fuck do I move? What's the point of having the analog... Oh, wait. Analog button. There we go. That makes sense. What the fuck?
That was the little spider dude.
Oh, I gotta save the buddies. Thanks, buddy. They call me...
Wally? Wally, yeah.
This is nothing like I expected it.
I think you should just use the X button to shoot. It'll be faster.
Wally!
Oh, there's a centipede. Get it!
Holy Jesus, go away! Oh, they ate my buddies! Is that why they're so big? Because they ate my buddies? Oh, I gotta kill them. I don't like them. Go away! Is that what they used to do in the old game? Is they die and turn into something?
Yes. And then every time they hit a mushroom, they change direction.
Why is it purple now?
Level 2.
Oh yeah, I can only have like a certain amount of bullets in the on screen at any given time. So the further away, the longer my shoot time is.
Stop it!
I don't know what he's doing!
He's putting down mushrooms.
Save me.
To make the game harder for you.
Thanks, Wally. So I will admit that I am thoroughly confused or amazed.
Wow, you're doing okay.
Oh yeah, I'm doing alright. This just isn't what I expected out of a game.
That centipede is just in 3D. I like how when you get closer to an enemy, it gives that signal bar at the bottom.
Yeah. When they're behind you.
It's almost like they have a Wi-Fi signal or something. Almost. One more.
Stop moving!
Hooray!
Are these the same colors of original Centipede? Like, when levels would progress, is this the same colors it would show up as per level?
I don't know if they're the same, but I do know the original Centipede did change.
Okay. That'd be kind of a cool little...
Well, I have it.
Easter egg.
If you want to compare it later. In a future video, in a future episode.
Yeah.
I have no idea how you progress in this game, though. Because apparently you're supposed to be able to lower that bridge and go across the other player area.
Oh my god!
I thought he was coming to mess me up. Hey. There we go.
Haha. Wow.
I know.
Oh good, the bridge is still down. Why would they make that bridge so small?
Why would they make that as something you could die on? Are there little buddies I gotta save?
There's one.
Thanks, Miley. Get out of the house! I thought that'd tell him to get up. Man. Quit eating my things! So, I'm a garden warrior, and I've just picked a fight with animals that are a part of the ecosystem.
That are the same size as you.
Man, this is weird.
So what do you think so far?
I don't know, man. I never played Original Centipede, so this is weirding me out.
Lily, save me!
Where are you storing all these people that you're picking up?
In my people storage.
Oh. Break already!
Okay, how many points did I... Oh, no! I hit the wrong toggle stick.
Right when you gained a free life, you just lost it.
So I feel like as far as the original game is concerned, I believe I have an unfair advantage by being able to aim in all directions. Whereas these guys are doing their stupid sidestepping maneuvers.
That seems about right.
But for being an old PlayStation 1 game, I'm still getting my ass handed to me. Because it's all janky and shit. So those guys eat the mushrooms, these guys are the mushrooms, and then that guy farts up mushrooms.
Yep.
Are those mushrooms? They look like flowers.
What?
Whoa! Look at that! I got a triple shot!
Huh. Oh, there's another dude you can save.
Thanks, Riley.
No, don't fall off this bridge. Is that it? Oh,
I wasn't supposed to blow up the house. My bad.
Oh.
Thanks, Riley.
That's it? That's Centipede. Available now. Right now.
Whoa!
Seventeen years ago?
That was kind of fun.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm done.
It was okay first time. So, anything you want to say before we end this video?
Nope.
Okay, we're going to end it here then. Pick it up the next one.
Okay, bye.
For now.